overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, no! It's reanimating.
You want to cut it in the coroner's office, you're going to have to lose the nerves.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! Ah!
Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air!
Come on. Might be in the other room.
Out! Now! Out of there!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
You freeze! Hands up!
You're a boring shit! Sweet Jesus! What?
Slab!
Agents, get cover!
Misunderstanding! In it. Just let me go! On the slab.
Fuck you. Jack off.
Carry on with your business.
Stop. You don't have the clearance to be. Good.
This is fuck.
What the hell?